Okay, it's first of all, I believe was interesting in the game. CSKA play style is they move the ball from one side to another side, showed the enough speed in the last third. Probably they created more chances than us. We considered like always one goal after the set pieces. After that, we are try wake up, but a little bit I miss a little bit quality in some situation where we can make it. Where we made some unfortunate mistakes. Probably we are under some kind of depression or other. We are not confident in this moment. For another side, the second time we was organized. We was with right intention for the complete. We created some chances. We can win the game. And can be result for which game you watch what you say. You see they are attacking very well with Rodic for left side and with Moises Bosen.
Yeah.
Moises with in left in from the right. I don't know if you check them just for one side. If you find them just for one side. Okay, it's not easy for them. They play with these wingers of offensive midfielders inside, and sometimes we are in the trouble, like all the team for the covering both players. For another side, as before, in the middle of the pitch, probably I miss some quality today because we are a lot of the times spaces for two defensive midfielders was so big for CSKA defensive midfielder, but we didn't find it. Enough quality connection for the final defense. But this is more or less answer for your question.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Да, вопрос, значит, если по первому говорить.